In today's video, we will see how to draw a straight line in Google Slides. If you have a difficulty drawing a straight vertical line and a horizontal line without a slope, then this video will help you. To draw a straight line, click on this line option and select the first option. Then on your keyboard, press Shift key and then just draw the line. Now the line will be a straight line without any slope. Similarly, you can also draw a horizontal line like this. Now you can customize this line. You can change the color of the line. You can also change the thickness of the line. If you want to add arrows, you can add arrows also like this. And you can also make the line dotted if you want to. In this way, we can draw a straight line using a mouse and a shift key on your keyboard. Check out this useful playlist if you frequently use Google Slides. And please subscribe and don't forget to press that bell notification icon so you won't miss any new useful tips and tricks like these. Thank you.